The double jeopardy answer is the person who took out three very dapper Italian men whilst they were about the business of their esteemed employer. You look like a couple of smart turds with big eyes. Give me the question I'm looking for and win your lives. Oh, and just so you know, the loser gets parting gifts made out of Teflon, and I ain't talking cookware. I'll even help you out in case you don't watch game shows. Okay, it goes like this. Who is...
about to take your head off.
Go home!